we all have a responsibility right now to stand up.
We're not just standing against something here today, we're actually standing for something as well. We're standing for beautiful relationships. We're standing for intimacy.